Power block. Crap. Where's my, what's my password? How does this thing work? Hello? Is anyone there? Can anyone hear me? I'm supposed to wear headphones. You know, for simplicity's sake. But I can't do that. I gotta run. I can't run with headphones. Unless they're wireless. Okay, that should work. I wanted to get the clicking of the keyboard in, you know, for dramatic tension. Drama. Drama for drama. For drama for drama. For drama for drama. For drama for drama, For drama, drama for drama. Hey, there are people in chat. Mint option, mint option, mint option. The game is creative. T-Mad 40 Blah is here, hanging out with the blue. The blue blur. Blabbing. I feel like I have a knot in my cable. You know? You ever get that feeling? Hi. How's it going? I guess, we couldn't finish installing updates. That's okay. That's totally, everything's okay. Hopefully everything is going well, smooth with you. Oh, this is nice. All right, I can almost, I need like a hat and like mustache jewelry. That would be nice. That's good. How about a sound check? Got all these sounds, we got these files up in here. Let me open up Maya, I guess. Maja, Maja. And I'm gonna go to our channel and look at chat, which is down the heck here. Post an update. No, it's cool, thanks. Looking good. The game is Be Creative. Today, we're gonna make a thing. Probably. Hello, hello, hello. Man, it sure is quiet in here. I'm super quiet. Erg. Well, we're gonna go for two and figure out what the heck that is. With my creative assistant, Bill. Hello, Bill. Say hello to the nice people. Okay, or say nothing. Let's have a look here. What could be causing this strange phenomena of weak audio-ness? It would appear that the audio here is cranked, the audio there is cranked, and possibly you can have one, but you can't have all four. Maybe, just maybe. Or not you. I don't know. How does this thing work? I need to be able to hear. Oh,
that is quiet. Look, I've got the echo. I could also be off. Completely. I've told them once in a while, we go to the mute zone. We're going to, oh, that's the audio. We're just gonna bump that up. Ha! All right. I think that is still favoring the right. We have political adjustments to make with our audio setup. Absolutely understandable, normal, maybe even encouraged. Looks as though these two shouldn't be linked. That would fix my problem. Let's see. What does he win? Haha, all right. Hopefully I'm not still super quiet. It's so dark. Let's do another sound check real quick, right? All right. How about this thing? Let's play using the blip. Ooh, neat. Okay, so, I mean, you know. Still quiet. Maybe the mic is far away from your face. It's better. Let's put it closer to my face. All of these things making noise. It's pretty sinister. So this is from that that A Little Help game, which has been going on. Elsewhere. I think that'll do it, though. I can definitely hear myself. I can hear the stream. I can hear stuff. You know? Turn what down? I can't hear you at all. Why? Anyway, something happened, apparently. His beard is observing. My beard has eyes. If this beard could talk. All right, so I can play music again. I can hear it. Oh yeah. Also, what's up? Also Discord, which is something that I want to get back online. Ripcord. No, not the actual things. Cortana or whatever. Anyway, where was I? Has anyone played Battle Riot? I don't like it. I would probably like it more some other way. Let's look at recent scenes. I had something going on here. I just want to... It's a bit quiet. I might want to get, like, our... Oh, door stopped. That looks exciting. Oh, yeah. Oh, that's beautiful. Anyway, how about that? And you, T-Mad, thank you so much for joining us, Sophie Mint Potion. Thank you for streaming. Hopefully you were watching her show earlier, which was pretty cool. I'm going to look at Steve Atta's emails, because I'm that kind of guy. Do I have Discord installed by chance? Anyone? Anyone? Discord app. Hey, did you guys know this is an advertisement for Discord? Jeez. All right. So, Mr. T-Mad. Yo. Achievements in Stream Summary when I'm live. Oh my goodness, I am far behind the times. Also, the sweet sound of my own voice is only driving me mildly nuts. Let's turn that down. And see what happens next. All right. So, how about we get a bunch of this Amelia Lab going? We had a really good playlist. The Two Lovers. Ooh. Good. This is what I'm talking about. We need more of this working music. Now you can. I'll get chat up in here as well. If you have any links to send while we do our thing, then I think we'll be just playing rock in the show. Thumbs up. Hey, friends. Let's get super relaxed. I'm gonna turn this all the way to here. This doesn't really have any particular detail or interesting look to it. Where's my gallery? Where are you? Fabrication gallery. I'll take it. Yeah, I'll save my rotations. It could still be louder, but I'm just a snob. Everything is balanced well as it is. Well, we can work that. Snobs are appreciated here. I'm just a... you know, file reading type of dude. Cool. Whoa. So was I importing stuff into here? How does... oh wait, no, there's plenty more. Okay. Cool. So these are the meshes that I've got for this scene right now. Right now, I've got these meshes. They're okay. Are these different?
Oh, I was like adding details. It's so weird to like come back to a project and channel is distorting when I talk loud. That's gotta find that happy place for that microphone. But Robbie's on it. It's already louder. I don't know what's going on.
Relax, just relax.
I only hear you coming out of one side, man. What's going on?
Really?
3-4 and linked are on my mixer, I think, is what's going on. Yeah, I got you. Try me again.
Checky check.
Oh, yeah. That's how you do it.
Yeah, it looks like the Elgato is sending a weird signal through it.
Stupid
again.
Elgato. Again. All right. Oh, but it's the right channel. What is up with that? Remember that problem? Man, that was fun. Anyway. So I was in here adding details. What else was going on? What if I put this on like... Neat. Now look at all the nibs. Well, see, all I have to do is not talk particularly loud, and we'll be fine. Bit lost with all these things. Who are you? All right. Will you work out your kinks? I'll work out mine. I'll be here for a couple hours just doing some modeling things. I really just want to. I kind of want to turn up the resolution on these guys a bit. I had some in the engine that kind of worked, but, you know, let's export the selection. So the assets and... on my LT file. I'm tacking these things with the cable I'm rolling over. I think it would be best if I stopped too. That's right, I can read your chat. Hey, Dogan, what's going on? Welcome to chat. Welcome to the stream. I'm just gonna play everything by these guys. Oh, look, there's a playlist. Sweet. I'm into the Electribe. Give me all of that. Subscribe to Mila Lab. They do cool stuff. So, let's do Fab Arm Lights. Fam.
Welcome back, fam.
And I want to be able to do this in such a way that, like, so that I can zone out. Hey, Dogan 3, how's it going? I see you chatting with us. Talk to me about your crafts, your wiles. I feel like I haven't talked to you guys in forever. Maybe because of Discord, it's really the work that we're doing. It's OKKO. Good God. Just a lot of fun. Also fixing all of this stuff. A lot of fun. Where are my items? There they are. Is caps lock on? What's going on? cool. Just come on down. So I'm gonna send her up the one that I'm modifying, cause I built this in that other scene, and all of these stupid processes allow for. Let's see, can I remove selected from layer? And then I wanna create a layer from selected objects. Did we update? No. Create and assign new layer. Sure. This is gonna be low poly, I guess. Aren't you amazing? Save. I like to view wireframe on shaded. Started playing Stardew Valley. Sorry to talk to me about what? Oh. You know, I completely lost my train of thought. As I'm slowly becoming famous for. Sweet. This just isn't enough detail. Have I seen the new game called Tower 57? I know you like games with really good pixel art. You should check it out. Alright. Let's do that right now. Why not? It is really about hanging out over here. What are you? That's pretty. Matches the music in a weird way. Probably frames the game incorrectly, but... Does it have, like, a map editor? What? This is a different game. Luck is measured by ammo capacity? What? Who are you? These are all different games. Thanks, Google. Gosh. Oh, it's not out yet. Or it is out. I don't know. Let's go to the Humble Store. That's cool. It's like Zombies Ate My Neighbors, but way dark and pretty. Probably has a point instead of just like liberating these zombies. Dogan, you know, I don't want to be the guy that says we should play video games because I'm often the guy that doesn't. Hey, but for $10, it's on sale for a limited time. Just think about that for a minute. I've been picking up too many games lately. Oh, we should. Not listen to their music. Ha! I'll split it with you. Okay. Ooh. Cool transition. Assemble! But before all that, we were down at Armor's Den. The Flugel Swamp was running wild. Wow. Alright. Is this multiplayer? Sorry. I'm totally into it. Alright. Well, I'm gonna keep that in mind. What is that noise? Oh, it must be this dude showing us his songs on his synthesizer. Sweet. Okay. One thing we should figure out is online co-op for Metal Slug, because I haven't done that. I want to know how such wizardry is possible. I also want to know why. There we go. I guess it's where I was clicking was the issue. So let's model this with those sub D's, man. I want to like start creating hard edges like this style, but with this resolution. I think that's probably the best way to go. So I can take some of the work that we already have. Fightcade probably supports Metal Slug. Okay, yeah, because I have like the humble like Neo Geo whatever like SNK port things, and they're like, you know, whatever. I'm digging this guy's method of just having a bunch of hardware, right? Split. Yeah. Oh, neat. There we go. So doing little adjustments like that will affect the geometry at large. And that's important. I want this guy. Insert edge loop tool right here. What the? Oh, they do? Yeah, no, yes, I have those. I don't know, what do you have? Let's talk about compatibility. Like, are we compatible? For some reason, I look at this thing and see, like, a syringe. Maybe it'd be better to have it like a vol end. I got 500 times louder, now quieter. Robbie is he's trying to find the answer. If anyone can do it. It's Robbie, probably. Let's slide an edge loop off of this. What? That's not how that works. Same thing, it's the same thing. Maybe it's like a needle of a record. You know, it's like a stylus. You could do something about that, right? Oh, Hi, Danny. I guess Jake just walked in. This looks really dirty. Yeah, well, you know. That's what these soft edges will do to you. Oh, offset edge loop. I can select an edge loop. Right? Oh, I need to start with an edge loop. Well, that's less fun. No, I want this one. No! Alright, I'm not gonna do that. Anyway. Tell me more about your ways. It's distorting. Better? Right channel only. Hey, it's James Rogers. It's the whole crew. That's not true. Discord is way, like... It's populoso, man. They're like some... There's some mad... folk in there. Who are quite good. Especially, like, to each other. Let's give yourselves a hand. I need to look at this whole settings. I want to be component aligned. Nerds. And Sophie's here. Nice. I dig your emote. So, notice anything different? Kind of like a Zerg arm. I don't know, it looks weird, right? Like, if this thing had, like, a crease going down the side of it, I think it would be pretty done. Right? Let's do that. So I'm gonna select all of these guys. And I wanna bevel this, I guess? So I'm getting my muscle memory back. I keep pressing shift. I've been doing a lot of Ableton this week. Gonna have to deal with the audio until we troubleshoot off stream. It's alright. It's okay. We've only been back for like 30 minutes. We're just starting. Is it control? Is it control shift? Is it, what the? There we go. It is shift. What am I doing? Right? Anyway, so bevel is going to give me like that, like bump, yeah. What if I had more segments? Should I get a harder edge? That's pretty cool, right? What if I had more segments? Cool. Excellent. So we'll stick with that. And then I actually wanted to do that on both sides. But... you know what? This is gonna be awesome, so whatever. And then, what if I did that here as well? Ooh. I'm just gonna talk to myself, and actually I'm gonna talk to chat. Hey, we're not dropping frames. How about that? That is pretty cool. That doesn't look good. It looked good a second ago, it looks less good now. Edge. Well, the thing about working with the subdivision mode is I can't really tell, like, where that subdivision actually is. Yeah, that's creepy. I want one going around like this segment or that segment to create kind of like a socket, right? So like this guy, like this, and then like again, right? Excellent. And then here, we're just gonna do that same thing. Another segment. Give me that hard edge. What are you doing? I somehow feel comfortable though. This is good. Hey. Skittles Addict. We're doing well. Four subscribers? That's amazing. Please excuse my disbelief, but that's amazing. Right? Sounds like someone's sneaking up on me. Oh, it's Frianna. Hi. Crap. I was right. I did have a spy. Someone's spying me. Make that a 6. Boom. That's crazy. But why? Thank you so much. Thank you so much for sticking with us. I know we've been down for weeks. Feels like months. I feel like we haven't been doing right. We haven't been doing right for years.
Are you from Central Services?
Actually, I don't want this side. Well, I'm so confused. Everything's upside down. I don't want these guys. I don't like this guy. See, I guess it's not selecting along like a logical element. You can hear this person's style developing. Teemat is the gift giver. Teemat is the ding bringer. That's all I can say about that. So now I want to extrude these guys, and I should have, here we go.
Hi.
Hi. What am I doing? That's a great question. I'm making robot wieners. Basically. I'm judging this manipulator tool. We're taking our mesh to the next level, you guys. You see, we're gonna use this to fix all of your conduits, which is kind of hard to see with wireframe on shading, but come on. Like, this is what I wanted. Yes. Yes, it's beautiful. And like, this is a separate part as well, right? Like, we need to be able to change the tips, you know, whatever. I'm fighting the temptation to play games at the moment. I mean, please play games. Please suggest music. I'll just hang out. I think Twitch is about hanging out with people. I can't say that I'm new to it anymore. I think at a certain point, your newbie card kind of expires. But you know, it was fun while it lasted. I want like a very small subscription. Two.
came into this game for the action, the excitement. Go anywhere, travel light, get in, get out, wherever there's trouble, a man alone. Now they got the whole country sectioned off. You can't make a move without a form.
I'm just trying to allow you to make some strange things. But please ask me questions about Maya. I'm pretty knowledgeable with that or this and game development stuff. It's like one of the things I do. I'm a big music head, if you don't know me, in Discord. Listen to this. Alright, I will get you on the playlist, as in coming up next. So I have this thing, you know, and that needs to interface with this other thing, but I want this like level of detail going from what was initially like that weird looking guy, right? This like lousy low poly N64 needle to like this guy. I think we're going to get a lot more out of this type of design. I got reasons for that. So James Rogers, your track is coming up next. This is DJ Dude. And we're gonna start by destroying this model. I guess I can keep some of the hard edges by beveling the ones that I want, right? So let's do that. Let me show you what that means. Because we are in fact an educational organization. So I'm in object mode and I hit 3 to preview that mesh smooth, which already looks kind of cool in a weird way, right? But going back to that, what if I want to keep this profile, right? I want this, like, this nose thing. Maybe we'll change a bit of it, like, pull out this edge or something. That's not particularly well-balanced mechanically, but let's say I want to keep this edge, which I do. So, you know, say what you want. There are a couple of ways to go about this. I need to create another edge. That's what I'm saying. Now if I were to bevel it, it kind of does the job, right? Like it kind of preempts the effect of mesh smoothing, right? See how we get that definition back? Whoa. So I'm not pretty low. I want just 2 segments, but as you can tell, I've been doing 2 or 3. Because I think this look is this factory. Like, I think that's what it's missing. From a distance, it seems pretty rigid. You know, like that still seems like a needle, right? It maybe has like 2 or 3 lines to it. But when we back it out, like, I like that. So now I want to make sure that I have, yeah, I think that looks good. So about that level of detail, that same level of detail going forward. Selecting weird shaped faces onward and upward. And just like resing up everything. This screen is interlaced and it finally drives me nuts. Tell me about your game, Skittles Addict. Another person who definitely needs a sub. Alright. Did I let that, like, lapse? Oh no, it's not over yet. Okay, good. Sorry, I didn't want to disrespect my promise of your track coming up next, Mr. Rogers. Thank you.
It looks like bread. Sneeze, just letting you know. I thought I was gonna sneeze, but it didn't happen. I'm kind of disappointed. I wanted to sneeze, but that's just not how it worked out. Fine, all fine by me. Alright. So maybe we'll make like a pocket for this guy to fit into. This kind of reminds me of, just the thing is, you just gotta, I work in the style of Minecraft, and my current goal is to create an animated series. Wonderful. Are you a machinimator? Why can I not step backward? What have I done? What is going on? Is this keyboard dying? There we go. I'd like to save my progress and switch out batteries because I'm scared, as the song would suggest. Fear, get used to it. Alright, so we just heard that. Let's go down to fate. I'm worried that this is like some sort of Sasuke rap or something. Alright, it isn't. It's incredibly quiet though. We need animators. Ouch, my brain. Seriously, this keyboard sucks. I'm gonna blame Robert D all week for this. Is Immigrant okay? I think so. Just don't give anyone viruses. Since I'm not gonna open it. I'm just kidding. I will. Let me get another battery or something, I swear. Hitachi. How about that? How about that responsiveness? Yeah! Look at that Windows menu. Okay, let me check this chat out. Oh, where's my... I can't hear anything. We're supposed to be streaming in silence now. These headphones are basically so the stream does not become the central focus of the building. Effectively it works. I don't know. Gives people the opportunity to opt in. It has all these wonderful virtues. It that does of us. Huh? Could time him out for that Twitch name. Alright, let's have a look here. Hello, fabulous pixel. I'm looking at some fabulous pixel Minecraft style. Oh, that's stylish. You're using Blender. Let's have a look. I like it. Oh. Oh, that's just on the front. I thought it was like kind of styled into it. Kind of reminds me of like some Doom thing. That's pretty sweet. I'm curious about what your inventions will be, your animations. But you also stream. Do it. Do it. What? Everyone saw that, right? That was on the VOD. Twist and squeeze. I have so much real estate right now. It's good. I'm like, I'm doing it. That's fine. Is that a... Was I doing something wrong? Oh, I don't know. 24 hours of streaming last week. Hard texturing. That was Robert D, T-Mad. Robert D Power 07. He says stuff like that sometimes. I don't hold it against him. Why would I? What's going on here? So now, I'm using both views so I can get a sense of what the smoother view is doing versus what the actual polygons look like that we're manipulating. That's pretty useful. What is going on? Oh, that's wonderful. All right. I see what's going on here. I'm enchanted by that. That is funny. That is funny. I have the humor. Whoa. Say what? At least you got yourself unbanned, dude. That's what's important. Those mods are hard. Hardcore. I guess we should rotate this down. I like that modulation. Can these edges get any harder? That is the funniest thing to happen in a while. All day. All day. Alright, I might be able to just move this. Get that muscular definition that I so sorely lack. Alright, and then we will be above this. I don't know. Yeah. Still kind of chunky, but we're getting there. So maybe just, yeah, I mean, that's what I want to do. I'm just toning everything up. For those of you who are new to the show, this is getting toned up. Why would we make him a mod? He doesn't even watch Twitch, I'm telling you. No, it's fine. It's fine. He can mod himself. I think everyone on this channel should be a mod, according to chat right now. We have like one guest. Everybody else is like, the greater good. Get in here. I'm having a good time. Speaking of guests, ooh, welcome to the Discord. T-Mat, on top of chat, like MSNBC or something. I wanted to make a joke, but it just fizzled out. I don't know. Is this just continuing? Or is this a very, very long soundtrack? Is this the same video? I don't know, it sounds cool. So I had some kind of weird rule down here, right? Where I'm like following this curve. But I have corners that make it look kind of like a carapace of some sort. Oh, well, you know, maybe there is a logical endpoint to this. Like that. That's a look. I don't know, we're not gonna know. You never ever really, really know. That How do I rescue this edge on the bottom? Ever think about that? That's one way to do it. Make it all pillowy. Yeah, I'm into that. Alright, so we're most of the way there. What are you? See this I don't like. But also, I can't really trust. It's because of this, you know? Oh, I see, I see. This is the same game? I don't think so. Who else got music? Who else got images? What'd you call me? Yeah, it's pretty good. I see, I see. Which do you got? I have to like alternate. There needs to be like a deck of cards thing. I don't know which I want. Are they the same key? This is pretty uplifting. Edges are overlapping. I can see it. I need to edit it with symmetry. There we go. I don't know if that's a whole loop. Should be. We followed the rules, okay? I said your darn words. Adjustment to one. Wow. That kind of does look like how it's supposed to look. What? Ooh, that's pretty. It's wrong, but like it's pretty. Just like me. What's that in the background? That's Jake. Get them on stream. Do it now. Sir, I hear nothing. I heard Jake talking trash about hentai video games. I don't know. I mean, I'm just into the music. Speaking of hen, Ty. I'm way late to the game for, Doki Doki Literature Club. This kind of reminds me of that. Kind of lighthearted. Right. Which edges do I want to accentuate? Like you? What? You should have like a parliamentary moderation system. Where just everybody gets on the floor and argues, but there's like a certain type of decorum. And if everyone can agree that you're not behaving like a minister, then you have to go. There's also elections. But I mean, yeah, of course there are. Oh, goodness. Yeah, that's pretty sleek. What more of those? Those super fine edges. Which I see one, like, right there. Yeah. We're gonna go for it. We're gonna be I'm gonna show you how to be an edgelord. Breathing in it. Oh man. We're making good models out of bad models, pretty much. Assign a different material. Right? So, like, we can get all of that down to here. Yeah. This is starting to look like I want it to look. There isn't enough definition across here. And also, this doesn't really fit that style either. So we're gonna keep on subdividing. What? I... Oh my goodness. This is madness. Should. Switch gears back. Should I click this link? Not that link. This link? Oh. I'm not a streamer. So stop streaming at me. Looks like a face. Everything's gotta look like a face or like an arm or something. Everything's gotta like make you look at it and go, hey, can I sit there? What is that? Is that a butt? trying to persuade the prince that that is in fact a butt. Let's see. I like how that looks. Like, I'm kind of cool with that. The only thing about this mesh that I don't like anymore is this, like, weird subdivision ratio. That, like, looks good. This looks kind of, like, lousy, this section. Could be a little bit more pronounced. But we might be able to pull that off with simpler means, right? Going in. The song's called You Can Make Everything, But You Can't Make Everything Perfect. Tamaki. Why was I just thinking about you? Showing up in the stream. Showing off your mint options. Wow. I mean, the community, a community is you. Like, we just have to make it happen. We just have to keep the lights on. We just have to make it work. This is my motivational speech of Monday. There's some other motivational speech and or joke happening next door in the studio, which is essentially the same thing when you think about it. I'm just here to make pretty robot awkwardness. Real robots have curves. That's all I have to say about that. Two sentence motivational speech. That's right. Life's too short. Okay. I do have more adjustments I want to make to this robot part. Let's see. Like here? Nobody said it was supposed to make sense. I was just here to motivate. There are a few ways you can motivate people. Some people give good advice and listen. Other people scream fire in crowded places. Which, if you ask me, is kind of a jerk move. I guess I'm just going to compensate for these other robot parts as I go. You should thank TMAD. TMAD enabled Sophie Mint Potion to stream. You know, it's catching like wildfire. We're gonna upload all of the data, guys. That's kind of cool. That's kind of cool. That looks a lot closer to what I want this thing to represent. I want it to be like Elon Musk's nightmare. Sweet. It's pretty fine. I mean, the thing is, we're rapidly increasing the number of polygons, but let's pretend that doesn't matter and deal with the consequences. Send us your favorite two sentence motivational speech on Twitter. Maybe this time. Oh wait, aha. I was gonna sneeze. I still feel sniffly. Like I feel a sneeze coming. I stopped myself from sneezing into the microphone. And then that happens. It's really terrible, you guys. What am I doing here? It looks as though I have a pattern established. What? No, I already did that. Stop everything. Thank you. Maybe it's you. Yeah, makes more sense. Loop. Loop. It's a little... How come two is so far away from one? This one too. I can make a real decision about this edge. That's pretty good. Good talk. I'm a little confused. He is in Sandwich Kindness. What did he do this time? You know, how is it that every week, this nice guy over here... It's alright. Homeboy's got fans. Alright. And rightly so. Okay, that's clearly not what I wanted. Oh, I see. Okay, we're not crazy. This thing needs is like information about how it moves, because right now it seems to be just held in place, and that's okay, not great. Look how small my head is. Like, my arms are only 2 feet long, right? I just want this to come together like leather, you know? Edge loop and split. Or bevel, just do the thing. Do the thing that I require you to do. Friend. My friend. Pretty funky. Who's driving this thing? All these people that I've never seen are watching the stream. I don't think I've seen anyone who's in chat in person ever. Have you noticed how Sophie and I are never in the same room? We might be the same person. Hair color's similar. I'm always wearing sunglasses. You could be looking at Sophie right now. It's just a theory. What is going on? Why doesn't it automatically select an edge ring? I don't know. Two edge ring, two faces, two contained faces, or regular faces. Cool. much better. There's like some definition and stuff. Oh man, how'd you know I like rap music? Same smell, same hair color, same beard. Think about it. I'll admit that the music does influence the art direction pretty severely. Hi. Whoa, would you like to see my robot Wang? It's coming along. Robbie, when are you gonna 3D model with me, man? When are you gonna 3D model with me? Okay. I can't see it. Don't do it, don't do it, stop, stop. Do I want that? Not really. It's not bad. But I can't really account for that until later. Weird. That's kind of cool, but weird. Also not really stylish. Let's go back a few steps. Like, that's cool. Then you gotta think, why is there even a lump on this side? What is the point of this bump? Why? I guess we gotta do something. Somebody's got to do something about this. Now he's going to start messing with me. I feel so violated. Oh well. Oh, look at all this crap I don't want to move. Okay, we've already listened to this song. Yo. Do I wash it? I mean, that's none of your business whether I wash it. Honestly, thank you for your concern. That looks like a Mega Man sort of knob. Yeah, alright. Now you have a reason for existing. Sweet. You know, you don't have to wash what isn't dirty, as they say. If it ain't dirty, don't wash it. I think is the exact adage. See, doesn't just soft smoothing everything make it amazing? I do want to go back and make sure that I keep some of these proportions. That's fine. This is supposed to be relaxing. This is an art. This isn't... I am like Spider-Man. I will get you. I am Spider-Man. Volume is a little bit better. Good, good. We're taking great strides. We're leaping. We're leaping in the face of... I was just like, what if you had a bunch of dorks, like, just make a live stream of them making a live stream? Think about it. Bye, guys. Bye, bye, bye. Brianna and Lily are out. You'll see them, you'll see them eventually. I don't think they can resist being on the stream for longer than like 4 or 5 months. That time is fast approaching. I hope you like tuna salad. See, no. Let's do that again. It's a little bit more distance. I can't do much else. Whoa, 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 stop. 1, 2, 1, 2, 1, 2. Cool. Alright, here we go. Sounds good. Sounds good to all. So I don't have the... Oh, you know what? Well, so like if this thing, right? That doesn't make a whole lot of sense. Oh man, I'm a shelf item. This is pretty fun, actually. Yo, sometimes you gotta, you know, put me on a shelf. Right now I'm on the modeling custom shelf versus polygons. These are your shelves. Look at this. Ooh, shelf options. Now I'm nowhere to be so, whoa, crap. This is weird. This is a weird version of I Spy, where I occasionally see myself in chat. Or floating around the stream. If I was a fly on the wall of... Can you wait 20 minutes?
Thanks, Ben!
You're the best, Robbie. Except for when you're not. But otherwise, you're pretty cool. Alright, I don't like this. See this bending? It's because there isn't enough. Aren't enough faces here, man. This whole thing is just averaging a little bit too hard for me right now. So, this is what we'll do. Leaves. I just got here. There we go. No, that button. Yeah. Hey, that did almost exactly what I wanted it to do. Excellent. Undo. Extrude. Good. Do it again. Good. I did say you were beautiful. Who told you that? Yeah.
You are so beautiful.
Object mode.
Lucky man.
You feel
Look, it kept its shape. Wow. We're gonna keep doing that. Now I have weird shapes to work with. I kind of like this. I kind of wish there were holes in it, but that takes a lot more work. Am I tiny or invisible? Actually, no. Guys, this is hilarious. I'm over here. Hey, you're watching New Ren Power Block. We're doing game development. I'm above chat. This is weird. I guess it's kind of fun. I don't know. I'm being watched. You forget that feeling? You forget that feeling that people are watching you, like, especially when you're on the internet? I can't describe it. Just remember, you know, make all of your art muscular. Make it look like butts and faces. People are really good at recognizing faces and butts. And also, not mostly faces. And things that look like people. Or their body parts. Butts. What? Who ordered the fish sticks? You are not going to be the last streamer, much less the first. I want sharper edges. Ooh, that's a good look. I wonder if I can fix that. Probably just pull that edge up. Because if I move this whole thing down, yeah. Alright. You know what? I don't claim to be an expert. That's why nobody thinks I'm an expert. This machine shoots high-pressured milk. Alright. We can name it Milk Dispenser. I can't wait for the reveal. We got 20 minutes left to stream. If you got some music, Tomoki, or... Not myself.
There's something in potion.
Then you could probably, share it. Why don't you share it with the whole class? What are we really looking at geometry-wise? You can look at what the thing's telling you it's doing, but I tend to not believe it. Like, what the heck is that? That's its edge. Is that necessary? I don't think so. Maybe something like it is. Yes. Ooh. Yeah, we need space in here. In the legs area. In the thighs. I think our machines just look like that because, you know, that's what we do, and it seems to work pretty well. We're like, oh, you know, we could just put legs on it. Ooh, I like this. Does it respond to dings? That's probably a good question. That is a good question. I wonder how we can get that to work. So when people actually, like, say stuff like that, usually in this building, I go, wait a minute. Well, but we could. Yeah, before really determining whether we should. Sometimes we just kind of run forward. And go for it. And dings are exactly one of those things. I guess. Hold on a sec. Show me the other side of you. Yeah, you gotta at least give me that much. Bro. It looks like a dog. It's a crying dog. What are you gonna do? Weird Lord. Hello? Welcome to Mid-Motion. How weird. How does that look? Kind of matches, right? We got like a cool little Ferrari lip thing. What? Hi. We have another guest. Jeez. The second one is the one that you really want. See? This looks like a machine that can hold stuff. It's like a mix between a toaster puppy woman and a candy bar. There really isn't a lot of definition on the side here. This is a good candidate for one of those creases that I've been so after lately. Because there aren't really any on this bottom thing. Like, this thing's got kind of one. But I mean, like, you know what I mean? We dot Limburger. Limburger? Waterless toilet? Oh, it's cheese, like Limburger. I like that people celebrate cheese pretty seriously still. Like, not everybody's like over it, you know. You could still appreciate good cheese in the world. It's very important. My low poly is probably going to look crazy after all of this effort. That kind of makes sense, the whole shoulder thing. I'm not feeling it. Oh, there we go. It's a good idea. I don't think it'll work, but it's a good idea. Yeah, this thing. This guy is boring. You make me bored. Insert an edge loop, bro. Right there. Sweet. Look at that. It's a whole looped edge. It's like a dog egg. Whether or not that's an actual thing, it's kind of unimportant. It's the idea. Alright. It's timeless, whatever the soundtrack is. I feel like I'm about to get capped. Third Rate Minion, hello and welcome back to Mint Potion. This is Power Block. My name is Ben. We're going to listen to Violent Storm, submitted to us by our own moderator, Duggan3. I'm into that. I'm a big fan of FM Synthesis. I respect that. Twitch on... Wait, what? What? Hello! Welcome back. Yeah, if I see you in one of these chats, I'm going to say something. Something. That's it. Thanks for not taking anything seriously with me, guys. I appreciate it. Let's get that fraction down a little bit more. Cool. Now we're going to maybe select all of these as an edge ring. Blam. And then I want like all of the faces that are inside of it. I mean, all of the faces that touch it. Then we're going to extrude that edge. And I have to find the manipulator because it's like somewhere on the outside of this thing. And that's going to have great effect. Great effect, team. Yeah, that's way better. That's way less boring. Even though it's like long, now we're talking about how long it is at length. This is for real. This is the for real deal. And also, you know, fixing this by hand, it's gonna give it some character. It's bound to happen. Because one side's not going to match the other, you know what I'm saying? Like, that's great. Oh, yeah. You've been around for a few of these streams. We've been live for an hour and change. Thank you so much for the update, Tamaki. It's okay. We're almost done. James Rogers, thank you so much. We have, I think Sophie's going to play video games for a minute. I don't know how that's going to work, but we're trying to, like, enable those who would like to remote in. And we haven't come up with, like, the perfect etiquette or method for that, but, you know, they say, break out Panini. Everybody. Break out Panini. Oh, join it. Join us. All right, well, we're flying around this track. So we're just working our way up this weird robot arm. Here's the pillow that holds this thing in place. I think maybe we should do the same thing we did for this other thing with the creases. You know, with the panels, the creases and panels. I think that would be a good start. I must go backwards. I bevel the edges. I add more segments, maybe. 3, that should suffice. And then I get, there we go, just enough so I can see it, which is about there, 0.2-ish, 0.3. Now I can take all of these edges, just like that little section. Whoa, I'm blind. I'm still blind. All right, we're fine. Everything's fine. All right, and we're going to get ourselves an edge ring. And we're going to get ourselves those guys. We're going to extrude those guys. And that looks like it mostly worked. Be the hero. I don't think I could have said it better myself. So now we make this a bit deeper. Blam. I just like this industrial, like, it's trying to be cool, but it's really, it wants to be simple, right? It has the ambition. What? Blood for the blood god? What is going on here? Holy cow. Sophie, can you update this file? It's all, you know, I never make mistakes. It's all very, every single motion on this stream is coded language. To get you to hang out with us. Yeah, right. Do it again. Do it again. Oops. Well, I'll take it. Yeah. It's got that certain, I don't know what. That looks good. That is a fine line. Try crossing the fine line. That's crazy. I guess that just happens. Look, they're like not separated anymore. What's that about? Edge to edge ring. I guess, yeah, no, that's still there. Whatever. Extrude. I mean, since you're just gonna sit there, I'm gonna make a bump. Weird. You have no idea. Let's see. 86,000 triangles. Nice. I think that's pretty good. Can at least get some cool promotional renders out of that. Hash brown. What is up with this song? This is weird. I don't want to rush the second half of this process. What is this? Did I model a screw? What is that supposed to be? Ooh, it's perfect. That's like I meant to do that. Ooh! Yes, 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 yes. Combo. Yeah, it's still kind of falling short. My initial plan sort of worked. Some of this stuff is going to need a little bit more love, though. I want to get those edges back. As you can see, this is like a gummy bear. This is like maybe a sanded block. This is like some soap. What is that? A paper wad. This is cool. This is alright. This song is very interesting. Hashtag. I see you lurking. Just wait. I'll get even with you. Just wait. I'll get streaming with you. So, you know, more streams as ever. I really can't see this getting much crazier right now, but this detail ain't there. This is like what I want. It's like a weird looking vehicle. Get power. We don't need the textures to be particularly sharp. We just need to dispense hot milk. Don't stop. An interesting smell has invaded the area. That's all I can say right now. Looks good. So yeah, jeez. The timing is actually perfect. Cool, thank you guys so much for hanging out on Powerblock. It's been a hot minute. But I also don't feel any pressure for some reason. It's like the other stuff we're doing is a lot more difficult than just hanging out on stream. So this is like pretty refreshing. So do you dig the music? Dig the triangles? We are quickly going to explode our poly count. But I need that mapping data. I want to use that information for super high-res texturing and AO normal maps, all this kind of stuff. Curvature, I want that information. And I like this look as well. I think this is exactly the style I want to go for. I've been fighting about it for ages. So we basically took that model. Actually, let's do this. Put that back. Where's my channel editor? Yeah. Why can't I see it? That's weird. Oh, here it is. So, our dude here was gonna start out. Oh, do I have anything that I can actually select and makes a difference? It's not. But anyway, here's a side by side. We have this kind of thing. Which, they're actually pretty compatible with each other. Shape is similar, but no definition. And now I have that. I have the HD. Got it. I'm actually pretty happy with that. Look at that. What is that, a cylinder? What is that? So, this is the way we're going. I appreciate you. Thank you so much for kicking it with me. Keep the conversation going. Stick around for some games, more streams. I guess it's time for music tomorrow. I want to see what's going on. There's so much happening in Bard Council. If you're not on Discord, which most of you are, but in that channel, they're doing like a full album. I think it's a full. We're doing a remix of an entire like RPG soundtrack. We're doing new music every week. We're doing all kinds of cool stuff all the time. And tomorrow will be another one-hour competition. We kind of offset our weekly things. I think what I might be doing in my downtime is catching up with these things. So make your music. Get into Discords. Thank you so much for coming back and coming out. It's the home of where we are all doing our things. TMAD keeps it very nice. The people there make it nice, though. You know, it just takes a little bit of maintenance. So thank you so much. And I'll see you soon.